The village security meeting held at Kamuli village in Mitiana district was attended by residents, local leaders and police officers from Mitiana and Biji district. During the meeting, Edo Chigozi, the Kamuli village chairperson, revealed that on ED day, three suspects were arrested for stealing cows and handed over to police at Kiwau. However, to their dismay, the suspects were released under unclear circumstances.
Received on around 30th, the territorial police in Mitiana received a suspect that had been arrested by LOCs for allegedly getting involved in stealing coffee. We detained this suspect. However, it's alleged that during the arrest, this suspect was assaulted. After 3 days, gave him a police bond to go for further medical examination.
The LC3 chairperson, Atanas Busulwa, asked police to transfer the office in charge at Kiwau Police Station for failing to serve the community.
Omuchalo oyo aveo era twatula mu executive olokuwa embeera oyo teri ku muntu omu executive naisa ekiteeso ave mu Marangara ne tukitwala mu kanso bakansala bonna ne tukkaanyiza wamu.
Another security meeting attended by local leaders and police officers led by the office in charge Jeza Police Post Bran Kalikwera, residents pinned police on promoting crime.
Madam Osira Jimani Nega Tat Omovum Daja to Madame Manife. Ugene Maso Nokuanga Pepola Muji, Tevamuzala Mitiana. Are the police, tell your policia Chihuahu, police via Uganda. A Jatu Gaxel Ave, a Chihuahu, but wait till Omovu Muji. Somba Samutemuka Mumani, Ugene Maso.
In response, the police spokesperson for Amala region, Rachel Kawala, urged residents to make formal complaints to the respective police stations.
That are having complaints, let them formally come to the district police commander, Mitiana. If they don't get any help, let them come to the regional police headquarters in Mitiana and formally make a complaint.
Kawala, however, promised that police are ready to save the community. She asked for cooperation from the residents. Luke Kajiri compiled this story for the news.